Need. Lewis emerged from the pack though, fired out the hand pass to Poole. Poole's kick was a real low dart and it found his teammate up there in Wiedemann. The son of a gun's going to get a 25 too. There's your proud dad moment right there, Wayne.
Yep, he's caught it. Now he's got to make use of it.
He wants a lead up. It's a wobble nicely for James Rowe, who had the front row seat. He gestures, he needs something up forward. He's got a lead and he's got it in the form of Wiedemann. Oh, here's the cry of weed as he came out there and copped it on the chest. Goldsworthy at the feet of Wiedemann. Did well to wrap up Smith in a tackle who got absolutely crunched front on by Goldsworthy. Wiedemann out the back, little exit hand part. Side of defensive 50, Jack Hayes, good mark. He's had a reasonably good game this afternoon, Jack. He goes inboard looking for Wiedemann and hits him up right on the blue. Here they can go again, the Eagles, as it's turned over to Rowe. Quickly on the lead, he's got Wiedemann, who's got 3 metres in front of his opponent, and he should get a 25 as well. Yes, he will. In here, will he go to the check side? He does, and he's drilled it. The son of a gun's got his first. Jake Wiedemann gets the goal.
Only just, I reckon. Took a bit of paint off the post. The umpire had to do a bit of work.